1600 meters. All set, and they're racing away. Spring Cherry's right there in the early stages. Admiral Codrington right there, yellow sleeves and cap with the blinkers. My Name Is Bond, the white headgear to the inside. And the long shot Gamble Car Fell in the purple silks is moving around them to pick up the speed. Assegai's now moved up a close second around them. Spring Cherry's one out and back, only four and a half lengths off a good tempo. Two lengths, Yoda Man. In behind these runners, J Boy Green in the running. At this stage, Gior's about 12 lengths off them. Just gets a taste of the bit to stay interested. On the inside is Sir Benjamin. They really stretched out in the first race. Frog on the Tines, a dozen lengths off them. Captain's Bounty gets a mention. Then comes Aldebaran. They 13 off this leader. Top of the lane, Car Fell by a neck. Assegai's the first one to challenge. Admiral Codrington towards the inside. Spring Cherry's going to look to come out for a run. My Name Is Bond goes to the inside. Yoda Man. Here comes Gio on the center of the course, running on very smartly. And this first timer, Gio now, swept up to Assegai. 150 to go. Gio running green but goes clear. Captain's Bounty's running on from a long way back. Assegai, but if you back the Australian import, you can do the banking. Gio easy. Second Assegai. J-Boy stayed on ahead of Captain's Bounty, Spring Cherry, Admiral Codrington.